I can prepare the mushroom soup here. The key is to follow the recipe.
Thank you. Escaped from prison. I will find her anyway. Achoo!
Marin's bedroom. Surely the hexagon is stored somewhere here.
And there's the bird. Impressive.
Hey, you! Cook! It's you! You thought you could get the better of me? I'll kill you.
Ouch. Well, that was hard. I hope Corco and Obian are all right. Now it's time for me to go back to the past. There. So, the crypt's door is already closed and the gate is open. This means that Marin has already left for the swamp. I need to hurry. Oh no! Marin is about to get away through the portal. What? And who could that be? Oh no, what have I done? Because of me, Marin fainted. I have to bring him back to his senses somehow. Marin, are you okay?
Who are you? What happened?
I accidentally knocked you down, and you lost consciousness.
What do you want from me?
My name is Susan. You may not believe me, but I've come to you from the future. You personally sent me here.
What? No, this sounds like nonsense.
Listen, I came to tell you that you must do what Cassandra asked you for.
How do you know?
I know everything. I'm telling you, it's you who sent me here from the future. Marin, even in 5 centuries, you still won't be able to create the medicine. And Cassandra... I wish you could just look into my memories.
Well, actually, I can.
What?
Cassandra taught me many skills. Looking into memories was one of them.
Well, are you convinced?
Yes. Now I believe you. Even though it is difficult to accept.
Marin, my time is running out. I can disappear at any moment, but I need to make sure that you do it. I have to see it with my own eyes. Make the move!
All right. What do I need to do?
First, you should sprinkle the Sword of Justice with this destructive potion, and then stab Cassandra's heart with the sword. You have to do this.
Sorry, Cassandra. There's no other way.
So beautiful here. Is this the same place? I hope this time I did everything right. This is Cassandra's tomb. That means that Marin buried her properly.
Susan? Is that you?
Hey, it seems to be yours, Marin.
Thank you. For everything you've done for me.
What exactly are you talking about?
All of our actions determine our future. Sooner or later, we are responsible for the mistakes of our past.